They did have a large plantation out in South Carolina. They moved out here, and they do. Then we have a picture of Edda sitting on the donkey. But she did take care of Dr. Goodman Sr., so Grandpa, until the very end. Thank you.